TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. 1 p.m. Eastern time on Wednesday. 3 hours left to go on the trading day. We got markets sliding to negative territory right now. S&P is negative by 4 points, trading at 3,067. Dow Jones negative by 32, trading at 27,460. NASDAQ negative by 41 points, trading at 83.93. Gold contract right now up $8, $7.80 to be exact, trading at $14.91.60. We've got silver flat at $17.56 and oil off 99 cents on the heels of quite a build. 7.9 million barrels coming in on those EIA numbers at 10:30. Oil right now trading at $56.25. Notes and bonds, we're getting a little bit of higher price and lower yield. The 10-year up 12 ticks at 129.09. The 30-year bond up 29 ticks at 158.25, and the dollar index, slight weakness off 28 ticks at 97.955. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to the charts. We'll start it off with the indices. There's your Dow 30, currently trading 27,387. We had a little bit of a sell-off right around the opening bell. We get lower territory again at about 11:45 a.m. this morning. The Dow is at 27,440. You spike down almost 100 points to a low of 27,343, currently trading 27,385. S&P 500, much the same. 11:40 this morning, trading at 3,075. We reach a low about 15 minutes later of 3,063, currently trading 3,066. There's your S&P 500. As we already covered, crude oil market, let's focus in on that 10:30 price point, and there we are. So crude comes into that EIA inventory number, trading at about $57.65. The estimate was for a build of 2 million barrels. The number comes in at 7.9 million barrels. Crude sells off as you'd expect. We're now trading at $56.32. And the gold contract, with some volatility as well, reached a high intraday of $14.95. Gold trading at $14.92. And what about a story for the day? Let's check it out. How about Uber, folks? Uber sinks to record low amid block trades as the lockup expires. Decent story up here. You're getting huge volume in Uber shares as the insider lockup expires today. Insiders getting out of that shares. Now Uber down 5.3% today. That's after being down yesterday as well. And quite a slide. Uber trading 26.53. Stay tuned, folks. We got a man, Steve Rhodes, coming up right now. Dave White, live at 2 o'clock. Tom O'Brien, live at 3. We'll be right back.